like little razors that cut right through my skin. Your raindrop words are unforgiving and they're coming down again. Oh, you said it doesn't rain here every day, but I think I'm soaked to my bones.
Oh. Hi, I'm Tim from Crash Parallel, and you're watching Friday TV.
All right, so what do you do?
I'm the singer.
Oh, cool.
And I play a little acoustic guitar.
How many of you in the band is there?
There's five of us.
And you are?
I'm Rob Zanson. I play keyboards and I sing backing vocals.
Hi, I'm Gary. And I play the bass guitar.
Awesome.
That was wonderful, Gary. I'm John and I play drums.
Nice to meet you, John.
My name is Daniel Saitua and I play the guitar.
Awesome. So how did you guys come together?
Well, the short story is that back in high school when I played the drums, I played in a band with Danny. We then broke up and...
Oh, you broke up, right?
That band broke up and we went sort of separate ways, and I started writing a few songs and I heard he was producing. We then linked back up.
I was together. Producing in the hip-hop genre.
Oh,
learning
hip-hop.
Learning the tips and tricks of being in the studio and such, so...
Good stuff.
And then applied those techniques to Tim's songs, and thus Crash Parallel was born.
Good stuff. So you guys were the originals.
Yes.
And then you added
Gary.
Oh.
Yeah.
How did you guys meet?
Well, I got an email from the management and was asking if I was interested in joining the band, and he sent over a few songs and. No, at first I wasn't sure if I was going to have a lot of time to do it, but then, you know, I came around and I did a first rehearsal, and, you know, from there on in, I was in the band.
Good stuff. Okay, this is a video shoot for which single?
Our brand new single, Still Won't Let You Go.
Still Won't Let You Go.
Yes.
And your record's dropping?
February 8th. But if you want, you can go to the link on our website right now, and you can buy a pre-sale. To which we will send you a signed copy.
Okay, what type of music is it for the people that don't know?
I'm going to say it's melodic rock.
Melodic rock. Because
yes,
you guys
heavy
toured...
Heavy lyric based.
You guys toured...
toured Goo Goo Dolls starting next week.
Okay, good stuff. Yeah. How many dates?
Eight, I believe, in total. All the East Coast.
All the East Coast tours.
Yes.
Okay. This is your second record. The first record was an EP. Is this
nope,
a full...
Full
length.
Yep.
Okay. Good
first
stuff.
Record was full length as well. Yeah, this is our follow up. It's been a year and a half, almost 2 years in the making. So we're pretty excited.
Why are you guys in a band? Why do you guys choose music?
I'd like to say that music chose me more than I chose music.
Oof. I was going to say that.
Music chose him.
I'm nervous about knocking paintings off the wall.
This one's worth $12,000.
Perfect.
So who's the director of the video? Tell me more about the video.
Tom. I don't know his last name.
Tom.
Tom, what's your last name?
Antos.
Antos?
Antos.
Antos. Tom Antos. And okay. What's cool is...
The Antos brothers.
I sent him an idea, and then he sent me a totally different idea. we merged ideas together. And,
good stuff.
Yeah, he's been a visionary all day.
I'm still soaked to my bones, and I still won't let you go. Oh, I still won't let you go.
Second half of the shooting day.
Yes.
What were you guys doing before?
Blue screen.
Blue screen.
Yeah.
Fun.
It's gonna be crazy.
Can't wait. Are you guys excited for the video?
Absolutely.
Are you guys playing any shows in Toronto?
We will be doing a CD release locally. We just don't have any dates yet, so
okay.
Sit tight.
Okay, what are your influences?
Well, all of us sort of listen to different stuff, but I think we come together on a few bands. We're doing a Peter Gabriel cover on the record, so
interesting.
That's one of our influences, I'd say.
What song?
I think, In Your Eyes.
Oh.
Yeah, and we're Pearl Jam fans, and I don't know what else, guys. A bunch of different rock and roll. Yeah.
Cool. So you guys are all from Mississauga?
I am from Mississauga, yes.
I am as well.
Okay.
I am not.
No.
He's a Bramptonian.
I am from Brampton.
Brampton.
Yeah. Okay. John, where are you from?
Me?
I'm Gary. He's
Gary
John.
Everyone knows Gary. Mississauga.
Gary.
Everyone's like, yeah, that's Gary. That's exactly. Yeah,
this
actually,
is John.
I actually grew up in Mississauga, and then I moved away in grade two. Sad. And then we live in West End, Toronto ever since.
Cool. So why'd you guys choose this as the second part of the video? Why the art gallery?
Well, we needed an art gallery.
Okay.
And being with our close links to Mississauga, we thought it'd be great to do the Mississauga Art Gallery. And I've heard that not a lot of people know that this gallery exists, so we thought we would bring attention to it.
Yeah, I've never been.
Hopefully it would bring attention to us.
Good stuff.
It's a beautiful gallery. You should take a walk around and get some photos.
I will. What's
Friday
the treatment?
TV. This is the Mississauga Art Gallery.
Mississauga Art Gallery, and then we're done. No, what's the treatment of the video? Like, what are you guys going to do?
Okay, so the song is about how hard it is to let go of this person.
Okay.
Someone is so in love with.
You can't let it go.
It's called Still Won't Let You Go. So the song is about the journey from the moment of the breakup down the street, but we do it all in reverse, so you end up at the moment of the breakup.
Okay.
But the band is shot performance-wise as pieces of art in the gallery.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Idea.
It is. It's
so we
very
don't get
unique.
To see how it looks because everything's blue in the background, but we're going to see it.
When it's done.
Yep.
Just
the
like
way you'll
everybody
ever see
else.
It is if you see it.
Exactly.
It's like that yellow Quatron thing.
Where can people buy your record when it drops?
All the major retailers.
Everywhere.
And of course iTunes worldwide. But yeah. I know HMV is doing the listening center, so if you want to go in there and take a listen, it will be available. And Walmart, for sure. I should have got a spinny chair. That looks like so much fun.
It's awesome. Dizzy, though.
Don't throw up on the camera.
Yeah. All right, anything you guys want to pimp out?
Did you say pimp out?
Yeah, I did.
He'll be available for about, 15 hours?
But you got to pay the pipe.
No, like, promote. Promote, you know, promote yourself. You know, you want.
Promote. If you can't tell, it's been a long day. We're all doing great. Definitely a new single.
At least it's
radio.
Fun.
New single at radio. Please vote for it. The video, please check it out. And crashbarrel.com.
Stay tuned. Maybe a local show.
A local show.
Toronto, maybe Mississauga. Maybe throw a show right here.
Blue Suede Sues.
Yeah, let's play the Blue Suede Sues. No, the biggest thing is to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and
crashbarrel.com
if you're down with the music.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thanks.